now of all times. They're going to hire over 10,000 fucking people, but they won't hire me because I've been in jail for growing fucking dope. How fucked is that?
It's a hard cock to suck, Ricky.
Fucking government.